video we are going to find the number of odd and even elements in an array. So let's define it first. Array of size 5, and we have to take these values from the user. For int, now display it. Now we have to find the number of even and odd variable, odd elements. So we need two variables to store the result, even and odd. So if the number, array element is divided by 2 and answer is 0, so it is even number. Else if the array element is divided by 2 and the answer is not equals to 0, that is remainder is not equals to 0, it is odd number. At the end we have to display the result, number of odd elements. And even is okay, let's beautify it first. Array elements odd. Okay, 2 is even, 4 is even and 6 is also even. So we have 3 even numbers, 5 and 9 are odd numbers, so we have 2 odd numbers. So number of odd elements is 2 and number of even elements is 3. So you can find even elements using these lines of code and odd elements using these lines of code. So this loop is to take input from user. This loop is to display the values entered by the user, and this is the code to find even and odd number of elements. These are number of elements, not the actual value of the element.